great family movie. You get to enjoy, you know, being around your family and your loved ones, and that's what this movie is all about. You see me up there with Cedric and Don, and you know, those guys' commitment to this film is unbelievable. And hopefully we bring a lot of laughs and enjoyment and a little bit of compassion, you know, to a lot of family homes this summer. So I think it's the best movie of the summer, and I hope everybody feels the same way. My character is kind of, it is me. I mean, I'm playing LeBron James himself, but, you know, what people are going to see that people may not be ready for, but this is just about my compassion for my kids and listening to my kids and listening to one kid in particular and understanding that even though I have my own dreams of what I want my kid to be, but they also have their own dreams, and I have to listen to that. My favorite all time is Bugs. I mean, I am biased to Bugs, but just his laughs, his jokes, you know, his comedy in itself, you know, I think, you know, it's just unbelievable.
My name's Eric Bazin. I'm a voiceover artist in the film Space Jam, A New Legacy.
I'm the voice of Daffy Duck.
Foghorn, I say Foghorn Leghorn. Elmer Fudd. Ooh, that wascally wabbit. Marvin the Martian.
And a Porky Pig.
It's got iconic, you know, heroes and figures from our generation updated, you know, the 2.0 version. And obviously LeBron is a big draw and a big summer kid with the playoffs. But really it's just a fun family experience for everybody. I think the movie really pays off on a lot of levels, and people are going to be really surprised by how good LeBron is in it. I play Algie Rhythm, a misunderstood algorithm that is trying to both make a name for himself and impress upon, you know, LeBron and CJ how important he is. I think another thing this, you know, movie shows is that does a good job, you know, with is letting not just you do you, but, you know, making sure people are following their dreams and encouraging people to follow their dreams and to not really, you know, to listen to that little voice inside of yourself and to not try to, you know, run up anybody else's smoke. Everybody has to do what they have to do for themselves. And It's a cool, you know, family film in that way, and it's a cool father-son film, too. I like different ones for different occasions. You know, you can't go wrong with Bugs, obviously. The Tasmanian Devil, just because, what? But that's probably my favorite. He's the most inscrutable, so I dig him.
It's rebooting around the time where everything is opening up again, so we're starting off this summer. People can expect laughs, tears, basketball, and fun.